How to sum time in Excel. How to sum time in Excel. It never seems like it works. Hit the auto sum, press enter, and it says 2. What is that? That means it's on the second 24-hour period. If we come back to the Home tab and just change to time, it gives me a weird answer like 3:30 p.m. If I take one of these formats, Control C, and then paste special formats, then I get an answer of 15 hours and 30 minutes, which clearly isn't right. What it's really telling us is that we worked one entire day, 24 hours, plus 15 hours and 30 minutes. The key to solving this, press Control 1 to open format cells. Choose time and look for the magic time of 37:30:55. Choose that one. Click OK. Now we have at least a correct answer. If you don't like showing seconds, press Control 1 again and go to Custom and remove the colon SS from the end. I think timesheets are one of the first things we create in Excel, and not being able to get a total at the bottom is so frustrating. Here's a bonus tip that might just make everything easier. Put a formula out here for the number of hours, so equal 24 times the end time minus the start time. Now that's formatted incorrectly. Let's change it back to a number like that. And then use the AutoSum to sum the hours. And it just works. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.